A lot better having seen all that. Of course that's the case. In their minds, they're the underdogs. And that's how they justify this.
Morty, I'm not responsible for every fucked up Rick out there.
They literally all say that. They all have that excuse. It's part of their system. None of them have to be responsible. They're all victims of themselves. Oh, it's so hard to be a genius. Couldn't you just die?
What are you doing about it?
Jack shit. I'm leaving. Do you know what the central finite curve is? They built a wall around infinity. They separated all the infinite universes from all the infinite universes where he's the smartest man in the universe. Every version of us has spent every version of all of our lives in one infinite crib built around an infinite fucking baby. And I'm leaving it. That's what makes me evil. Being sick of him. If you've ever been sick of him, you've been evil too. Rick, did you really leave the crows for me? Or did you come back because they dumped you? There you go, kid. Now you're evil Morty too. Sooner or later we all are. On this side of the curve.